I would like it to be known in the medical community that I helped train you.
Okay, your name first.